9, 13. And I'm gonna get ready to pack this day. Sorry, I'm so tired. Today we're gonna be going to Canton, New York. That reminds me, I need to check the weather. So, yeah. Hey guys, I got dressed. Not really ready because it's gonna be a car for a while. But I have gotten most of my stuff ready and I'm gonna put it in my bag. I'm gonna show you. What I have is my iPod. Shows you the time. Focus, it's 9:57. Now, and then also, I have a camera lens, I can put it on my kind of blurry, really put it. Just for taking like cool photos, and then I have my waterproof little phone carrier and your other phone, really. So, yeah, this might need to get shorts. These are just regular like clothes, sandals, like those, pajamas, simple stuff. I have my makeup up here, so I always have makeup, and yeah, I'm also gonna have to grab a bathing suit that I always bring, when I really like bathing suits, and yeah. Okay guys, so I'm not gonna bring that yellow bathing suit, instead I'm going to be bringing the bathing suit that's at my grandparents'. And the reason why I say is when I go there and I want to go swimming, I can go swimming. So, yeah. But, my bag, I'm not going to bring my suitcase this time. I think I'm just going to bring, like, a miniature suitcase, which is a pink suitcase. Which can also be used as a backpack, so, yeah. Okay, now, it's different time than it was before, of course. It's 10:01. It's probably backwards on that thing, but it doesn't matter to me. So, yeah. I'm gonna get packed.
This is our hotel bed here.
Oh my god, Sophia.
And there's a casting thing. Oh my god. Okay, so we. Oh wait, my bag's up. Be back in a second. Okay, so right now I'm in the car. We're heading to her place. You're gonna find it. The hotel room's really nice and cold. The car's really warm and I'm dying already.
It's on?
Car's on! Oh, okay. So we'll see you there. Good morning. I can't speak. I just kill my can, but yeah. It's 8:44. I woke up about 44 minutes ago. I got dressed. I went to go eat breakfast downstairs. I had eggs,
potatoes, sausage, and a bagel for breakfast. And some tea because my throat is killing me. So, yeah. My view was amazing, though. I'm gonna show you a second. This is my view. Sorry for my voice. I'm very sick right now. Not really very bad, I am sick. My little sister had to go to the hospital because she fell into our fireplace with hot coals in it from last night. So that was also crazy, but she's okay now. Everyone don't get worried or scared. She's gonna be treated. She's gonna not go to school till Wednesday. Thursday, she's gonna go to Vermont, to the burn center. She has third degree burns, and then she also has 2 degree deep burns. But she's okay. Don't be worried. I just need to have it ended for my vlog so I can edit it. So yeah. See you guys tomorrow because I'm going to do another vlog because I have a field trip.